Hi folks, here's a neat way I came up with to demonstrate fluorescence. And as you can see, it can make some nice effects. For those who don't know, fluorescence is what happens when you shine a light of a certain wavelength on a fluorescent material. Ordinary tonic water in this case. Normally tonic water is transparent, but when you shine ultraviolet light through it, it gives off this blue light. It fluoresces blue. Well, while making a video about fluorescence and T-lasers, I needed some chlorophyll. Chlorophyll is the molecule that makes plants green. So, to get some, I chopped up some fresh spinach. Then I put it in a container, along with some rubbing alcohol. And after leaving it for 20 minutes, I strained out a green liquid. But was it chlorophyll? When chlorophyll fluoresces, it gives off red light. But I didn't have a suitable light source. Until I realized I did. The sun. And sure enough, in direct sunlight, it looks reddish. And by concentrating the sunlight with a magnifying glass, making brighter light, it really gives off red light. And here's the tonic water again, in an open cup. And here's the tonic water in a blackened jar. Another one to try is fluorescein, which is found in highlighter markers. Simply open it up and swish the tube that you find inside in tap water, giving it a squeeze to get the fluorescein out. Here's the fluorescein in an open cup. And here it is in the blackened jar. Well, thanks for watching. See my YouTube channel, rimstar.org, for more neat videos like this. That includes the one I mentioned where I talk more about fluorescence and T-lasers, one explaining what fire is, and one on how to make a solar panel using transistors to power a calculator. And don't forget to subscribe if you like these videos, or give a thumbs up, share with your social media, or leave a question or comment below. See you soon.